Ross gets a drawing of his dog for art class. If the scale of the drawing is 1 to 3, what is the actual height of his dog? The ratio 1 to 3 can be used to set a proportion to find the missing variable x. 1 over 3 is equal to 10 over x. Now, in this proportion, we cross multiply. X times 1 is equal to x. Now on the other side is 3 times 10. In this problem, x is equal to 30. If you got a final answer of x is equal to 30, great job.